radical network of terrorists and every government that supports them.
There are people who are guiding your life and you don't even know it, but he loves you. The government is getting what they have ordered. They do not want your children to be educated. They do not want you to think too much.
They do not want you to.